the clearing at the end of the path. At the start of 2020, I was reading Stephen King's book series, The Dark Tower, and I decided to take all the names for the pieces from lines in that book series. The path in this instance refers to your life, and the clearing refers to the end of that. In 2018, my father was diagnosed with a brain tumor, and the whole thing sort of came to an end in 2020 during the COVID crisis. This piece shows where he had the tumor. It's depicted in gold leaf. Most of my art involves the human figure. There's a couple in this series that don't. This is one of them. The reference for this was from an MRI that he had taken in early 2020. This piece was done with oil paint and gold leaf on canvas.